And the second beer, this one right here. It's from New England Brewing Company, Cold IPA. Check the R on that. That is cool right there. Check that out. Check that out. All right, let's read this. Let's see how my reading skills are. All right, let's go. The greatest way to make impact is to lock arms and do it together. That is what happened with the creation of this Cold IPA. Together with Beer Culture, Craft Crew, shout out to y'all, and local artist Dulio, we created a beer that puts our values into liquid that will help fund the NEBCO African American Brewing Science Scholarship at Sacred Heart University. Cold IPA is a straw gold clear IPA with the hot profile of a West Coast IPA, punchy aroma, a firm bitterness with drier, crisp, clean finish. Together we can drink the world one beer at a time. Shout out to Beer Culture. Shout out to all y'all. So I'm going to get right into the review of these beers. Man. So with that being said, let's get right into some music. It's been a minute. It's been a long minute, and my thing is not even ready. That's how long of a minute it's been. All right. It's only right we go to the next song, to the next beer. Shout out to Raw Hendrix, Lexi Marie, Frank. I don't think you wanna stand. Shaka. No, I run my city. Your boy got one with this one. Busy like you always got plans. Shaped like a model or a bottle, but you know you need a man. I'll be your man and your friends too. Don't give a fuck what your friends do. After the club, we'll be gone too. Ready. Don't give a fuck what your friends do. You already know a nigga, lady, for real. I put my city on the Mac, king on my city, for real. And now the city on my back, I run my city, for real. The hottest nigga in the city, but they gave me the beer time, beer time, beer time. Let's get to the next one. Let's try some cold IPA. Ready? Ooh, that was nice. Boy, that's coming out different. That's coming out different, like Rod's saying. Look at that. Look at that. Can I get it? I think I got the whole can. It's a little bit left. A little bit of that head right there. Let's see what I got here. Ooh, oh, see, this is why I gotta drink it. It's been a few months since I've even had it, and smelling it, you get that. Oh my goodness, this smells good. This beer smells really, 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 really good. Boy, if I can say, y'all be in trouble. Once again, let me give you some of this. Let's drink this. Hold up. And we've been waiting for this moment. Real quick, Diddy, Bryson Tiller, Ashanti, Young Miami. Ready? Okay, he said turn it up. Gotta turn it up, D set, turn it up. Get to the bag, yeah. Where that money at? Get to the bag, yo. Where that money at? Get to the bag, yeah. Where that money at? Get to the bag, yeah. Where that money at? Let's go. She don't want my love, cool. I guess I gotta move on. Love records. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, y'all like the way the sound stay in the frequency. And ladies, report to the dance floor. Hey, y'all love the commission. Like, yeah.
Still one, I can't stress me.
That's right, yelling and sipping, but my new bitch ain't. Take that, boy, ready, 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 come trippy, hot tub on the yacht, everything expensive, feels good, tastes good, let me bring it down a little. Beer, I gotta bring it down. Oh, hold up, Ashanti. Hold up, Ashanti. Let me give you some of my analysis of this beer. All right, like my last beer, it's, you got that little bitterness, but with this one, you got that piney taste. You got that I believe that says like a West Coast IPA. If I, they do. It is a very good West Coast IPA, and I think they hit it right. Poof, poof, all that good stuff. So shout out to all y'all again, and as a matter of fact, let's go pour the rest of it. Let's go. Oh, you know I gave you the Queens remix. It's only right I played the Kings mix too, right? Fabulous, Tory Lanez.
I guess I gotta move on. Yeah, let's go there. Look, back in my bag, back in my fab. Had to grab a white jacket and get back
in
the
cab. Fab is in his bag on this one.
My back to my back's getting stabbed. Now I'm back at the back and you back in a cab. Oh, come on.
Mr. Munoz, just drink the beer, man. Beer time. Beer. Cheers. Salud to all y'all, man. Cheers. Man, 2023, man. This is so good, so good, so good. So once again, shout out to NEPCO. Shout out to everybody that was a part of Cold IPA, Beer Culture, Craft Cruise, Dulio, great beer. I already gave a five in an untapped. Y'all should give it a five too. I'm just saying, it's for a good cause. All right. So with that being said, I'm done. Y'all be good. Y'all be blessed. Salud. Cheers.